Well, I am back. Welcome back to my office. I've been gone for 3 months, home with my baby. I've actually been doing some work from home with the kid. I've been Skyping with my students every week, corresponding via email with colleagues. I was on a panel, so I haven't been totally absent from work, and it certainly hasn't been a vacation. But it is a little hard to reboot the brain and get it going. And the first day that you don't have your kids with you is hard. There's so much I'm looking forward to this year. Oh, this is cool. I got an amazing Strange New World sticker from Mike Wong. Thanks for that, man. And there's some new coffee to drink. Apparently my computer is updating for the next 48 minutes. But we got lots of administrative things. I've got grants I need to check on, chalkboards to rewrite, to-do lists. I've got a new grant that'll be coming this fall to do eclipsing binary work with Tess. Really excited about that. Hopefully write another paper about SETI using surveys like ZTF and LSST. Really excited about that. A new project, well, actually it's an old project, but it's getting some new life, a little bit of money and a little bit of excitement breathed into it, to build some new software to do data analysis. That may not be the most exciting sentence in the world, but I'm really excited about it. Hopefully a new spectroscopic reduction pipeline, which would be really exciting. It's something that's really needed by our observatory and then by the community as a whole. So stars, software, looking for aliens, survey data, big data, and the number one thing that I'm excited about, as always, is working with students. A few weeks ago, I had some of the grad students up to my house with the baby. We had a little barbecue, research meeting, and it was so fun. It was awesome to see what progress everybody has made this summer, to watch them talk to each other, to watch the synergy happen, hopefully the collaborative brainstorming of how their projects might intersect and overlap. I'm hoping for a lot more of that. Sparks flying between students for project ideas and for ways that they can help each other out and build each other up. Because that's the goal. The whole goal is to build each other up. The only reason we're here doing this is because the topic is cool and we want to support each other. And if you're not on board with those things, then I don't know how to work with you. Back at it.